No, you know what? I don't like these phone cases. I've never found a single one that I've liked and wanted to use for any extended period of time. They're bulky or flimsy. They can collect dust and dirt and grime. They could get gross in your pocket. These cases can ruin your smartphone. Samsung, Apple, and others, they put so much energy into designing and engineering these beautiful pieces of technology. Then you go and slap something bulky on them. A phone case, it should be thin, really thin. And it should also be light. I mean, you should barely notice that it's on there. Your phone should still work the way it worked before you put the case on it. And you should still be able to charge it however you want, including wireless charging. The texture should try to find a way to be both smooth and grippy so it can exit your pocket only when you want it to and not slip onto the ground like these glass devices that we've all got right now. A phone case should exist that doesn't have to ruin your smartphone. I don't like phone cases, so I went out and made one.